Picture of the finished product, and this is what I use to spread the paint. That's it.